Good evening, everybody. We're live at Buccaneer Stadium. Welcome to Week 7 of the Friday Night Fever. Folks, we got a wild game going on right now. Over 90 points have been scored in this game, and right now Miller leads 48-44, a minute 53 to go. Alice Kaios just scored just seconds ago. Now, what we're going to watch now is an onside kick. They've got to get the ball back. They've got two timeouts left, and they have got to recover the onside kick here. Let's see if it happens. Again, they are down by 4 points. They're going to have to recover. Let's see what happens. They recovered an onside kick earlier tonight, and Miller looks like they're going to recover the football. Okay, let's roll the highlights, and let's show you how we got where we are right now. Again, here come the Coyotes, and of course across the way the Miller Buccaneers. Opening night of district play, we expected a lot of fireworks right from the opening kickoff, and we certainly got that. And speaking of onside kicks, here's what Alice did to start the game. Onside kick they recover, but it would be Miller who would strike first in this football game. And here it is. This is going to be Ethan Greenwood. He is going to power his way in for the early 7-0 lead. But the Coyotes answer right back. Alejandro Acevedo fires it to a diving Ryan Salas, who makes a terrific catch. And now we're tied at 7. This game certainly living up to the billing. Following a Miller touchdown, the Coyotes strike through the air again. Acevedo finds a wide open Alejandro Vasquez, 74 yards. Look at him go. They even converted a 2-point conversion to take a 15-14 lead. Now the Bucs back on offense. It's Jaden Brown. He's going to get picked off. That's Randy Hughes. It's another Alice touchdown. They led 30-20 at halftime. And the Alice fans and the players, of course, were all fired up. It was a back and forth second half. 10 minutes left in the game. Miller's Ethan Greenwood is going to slam in to give the Bucs a 41-36 lead. And that is where we stand right now as we come back to live action. It's 48-44. There's a minute left in the football game. Miller's got the ball. They converted on first down. They're going to be able to probably run out the clock here. When we come back later in the broadcast, we will have the Friday Night Fever trophy presentation. So we'll be looking forward to that later in this game. But again, Bucs lead 48-44, 59 seconds left to play in this game. Patrick, back to you.